Hey guys, YouTube, hello. I apologize for the state of my hair right now. It looks really stupid because I had it up for basically the entire day, and yesterday as well, because I wasn't actually planning on doing anything. But yeah, I'm gonna dye purple. The last time I tried this, it didn't work too well. It was like a faded greeny color. From the blue that I dyed it before, and then I tried putting this in it, which is, it's a weird thing. It's like, it says Manic Panic on it, and it's like amplified and all that stuff, but it's not on their website. Like, it's not an official color on their website, so it's weird. Iceberg. I have this at Hot Topic, when I got my blue hair dye, because I wanted to do like purple next. But it didn't work. It turned it blue. It turned it this color on Friday. Today is Monday. So now, instead of that, I'm gonna, try this. It's Manic Panic Purple Haze. This isn't amplified, so I don't know how it's gonna work. And yeah, we're gonna try putting this in my hair and see if it turns purple. If it doesn't, oh well, I'll stick with blue. It's okay. So yeah, I'm gonna do that now. Before we started, I just wanted to say that my makeup is really weird today. As you can see, it's like, woo! Sparkly glitter and stuff. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say before we start doing hair. Yeah. This is it when it's all done. You can't really see it very well on the camera, but it's really bright, like really, really bright purple. So this is what it looks like. It's like purple, and then it's black tint purple in the front. And yeah, I'm gonna go dry it and style it, and then I'll... So this is my hair when it's all dried and straightened and everything. So my hair is actually pretty, like, I wouldn't say curly, but it's pretty wavy. But yeah, so it's really purple, and I really like it. I don't know. Let me careful it. Okay. Well. Anyway. But yeah, I like it, so it's awesome. I can't stop touching it. Ah, it's weird. And, my hair is growing quite nicely. I'm trying to grow it out, actually, because I look stupid with short hair, but I had to cut it off because I bleached it and all the bleach damage and everything. It was just, yeah. So I had to cut it all off, and then, but now it's like, it's getting to a slightly normal-ish like, length now. So I'm like, yes! So yeah, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And like, comment or anything. Or like, yeah, do whatever you want. I don't really care. So yeah. Bye now!